Hey everyone, Alan here. I just want to do a quick review on dollarswork.info. Now, I just want to explain two things in this video. I just want to explain why I think this site is credible, or if I don't think it's credible, and then I want to tell you exactly how you can earn money online, and I'll be putting a link in the description right underneath this video to show you exactly how to do that. So, dollarswork.info. Basically, this site claims that you'll be able to earn money on this site just by completing small tasks that take 30 seconds to complete, and you can earn $10 per task. And there's also a $25 sign-up bonus. And basically the only task that is on this site is when you register for an account, they'll give you an affiliate link in your back office, and then they just want you to take that affiliate link and post it on all of your social media accounts. And then when someone clicks on that link and registers for an account on this site through your link, they claim to pay you $10 just for that one task. So I read everything on this site, and I noticed that this site doesn't really have anything that a credible site would have. You know, there's no terms of service, there's terms of service page, there's no income disclaimer, there's no company address or company phone number, or even a company email. Because when you click on the support tab, it doesn't work. And the same thing goes for the frequently asked questions page. That doesn't work either. So every time I have a site like this, I just like to copy the URL, then go to Scam Advisor just to get an idea of how credible the site might be, but I think I already have an idea. So this very new site has no invitation, United States based, but the real location is being hidden. This site has a 44% trust rating. The website is only 29 days old, and the most important part is right here. They're hiding their identity. That is an extremely common tactic among scam sites. So I didn't actually sign up for an account on dollarswork.info because I know of a lot of other sites that look exactly like this site, and one of them is called fixwork.online, and as you can see, it is pretty much the exact same thing. It's the same text, even the same review down here. Everything on this page is a word for word copy of Dollar's Work. And they even have the exact same pictures. So this isn't actually the only other site that looks exactly like dollarwork.info. There's also, oh, I guess this website's not working anymore. Well, this used to be one of them called Online Work Office. There's also Money My Life, Best Cash Job, Alpha Job, Money My Life, Job Rio, Life Job Set, Salary Daily, Alpha Pay, Salary Weekly, Cash Troop, My Job Is First. And I know you're probably wondering why there are so many of these sites that look exactly like each other. And the reason is because they're all scam phishing sites. All of them. All of these sites are just scam phishing sites. And the reason that there's so many of them is because since they're scams, it doesn't take very long for them to develop a terrible reputation. And then when there's a bunch of articles and YouTube videos about a certain website telling people to stay away from it because it's a scam, people stop signing up for it. So what the scammers do is they just copy the entire website and then they just change the website name to something different. That way, when someone goes looking for information about this new website, it's going to have a clean slate because there's going to be no articles, no YouTube videos about it telling people to stay away from it. So then people can consider the possibility that this site might be credible, so they just sign up for it. And that's why people continue falling for these scams. But how do scammers actually make money with these sites? Well, the scam is they just want you to promote that affiliate link they give you just so you help them build an email list. And that's all the scammers really want, is they just want an email list, because the scammers want an email list. That way they can sell that list to other scammers and companies. And they want hundreds, even thousands of emails. And that's why they want you to promote that affiliate link so you can help them build their email list. And this $10 right here is just a false incentive because they're never actually going to pay you for promoting that affiliate link. And the second way that scammers make money with these sites is with this registration process. Because since a lot of people use the exact same email and the same password for pretty much all of their online accounts, the scammers are hoping that when you or someone else signs up for an account on this site, you're going to use the same email and the same password that you use for your PayPal account or your Payza account or pretty much any other bank account that you have. That way they can log into your account and then transfer all of your money to their account and then disappear. And, you know, that's the entire point of them hiding their identity. So once you realize what the scam is and then you realize that your bank account has been wiped out, you can't find them. So if you're promoting your affiliate link for dollarswork.info or any of these other copycat scam sites, you might as well just stop because, like I said earlier, they are never going to pay you. The only thing you're doing is if you continue promoting your affiliate link is not only are you wasting your time, but you are just working for the scammers for free because they're going to get paid from you sharing that affiliate link. You aren't. So there is no point in working on any of these sites. You might as well just cut ties with them and spend your time doing something else that will actually work for you. So if you do actually want to earn money online, I suggest you check out my website, which will be in the description box right underneath this video, and I will show you several different ways to actually earn money online. You know, real ways to earn money online. That way you can leave all these scam phishing sites alone. And yeah, that's pretty much it, and I will talk to you guys later.